guys, so today I'm here with a tag video. I'm doing the Harry Potter tag. It is October, it is the Halloween month, and I don't know, I thought it would be a nice time to do this. And Harry Potter is one of my favorite books or favorite book series of all time, so yeah, let's just get started. Question number one, favorite book. My favorite book, I have two favorites. It is the first book because it's the first book and it sets the tone for the whole series. It introduces you to all the characters and I think it's very nice. It's a fun read, it's interesting. I don't know, I like it. And then I also really like the third book. I don't know. It introduces us to Professor Lupin, who is one of my favorite characters. And I love the whole thing when we get introduced to Patronuses, and I don't know. I just like it. Yeah. Question two, favorite movie. My favorite movie, again, it's the first one and the third one. The first one because it's so nostalgic and they're so little and cute. I don't know. And the third one, I don't really even know why it's my favorite. But it's always been my favorite. Like, equally to the first one. I don't know, I think maybe because I have so many good memories with watching the third movie with my siblings. We used to play Harry Potter a lot because we were like at the age we were when it came out. We always played scenes from the third movie and I had this outfit that was exactly or pretty much exactly like the one Hermione's wearing towards the end with the jeans, the pink jacket. And I don't know, it's just something about it. It makes me very nostalgic and I like it. Least favorite book. I don't know, maybe the second one? I don't know, I love them all so much, like all the books. I can't like, I don't know. But maybe the second one. Four, parts of the books slash movies that made you cry. I have one word to say to you guys. Dobby. If you could hook up with any Harry Potter character, who would it be? I don't know. If we go by how the characters act in the books and stuff, I don't know, maybe Ron, because he's fun and he's sweet and I mean he makes some mistakes. He's not always the brightest when it comes to how to treat women and stuff, but he's sweet at the core and he's just very loyal and yeah. But going by the looks of the characters in the movies, I would probably say Draco Malfoy because he looks good. Question six, favorite character. I have a few favorites. I love Luna Lovegood. She's so good. Like, her character is amazing. I love Professor Lupin. He's cool. And I really like Hermione Granger. Yeah. Question seven. What would your Patronus be? Now, there's no way to know for sure. But at least on Pottermore, my Patronus is a dolphin. Question eight, if you could have the Resurrection Stone, Invisibility Cloak, or the Elder Wand, which would you choose? I think I'd have the Invisibility Cloak. And I could just disappear from from an event that I didn't want to be at and just hide. Question 9. What house would you be in? Again, there's no way to know for sure, but according to Pottermore, I'm a Hufflepuff. And a proud one at that. Question 10. If you could meet any member of the cast, who would it be? I would love to meet Evanna Lynch, and I would love to meet Emma Watson. I mean, I would love to meet all of them, obviously, but those are the two that I would most want to meet out of the cast. Have you played any other video games? I have. So for PlayStation 2, we had the Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix game. Not the Lego one, but with actual people. And I played that a lot. It was a lot of fun. And then currently me and my husband are playing the Lego games on his computer. I think we're on the second movie or book, you know, because it's 1 through 4 and then 5 through 7. And I think we're on like their second year currently. So yeah, it's a lot of fun. Question 12. If you were on the Quidditch team, which position would you play? I don't know. I used to play handball, and I was a keeper, and I was pretty good at that, so probably a keeper. Question 13. Were you happy with the ending? Yeah, I liked it. It was good. Question 14. How much does Harry Potter mean to you? To me, Harry Potter is like my whole childhood. Like, I loved it so, so, so much. I still love it so, so much, and I don't know, it has a special place in my heart. It's been a big part of my life for a long time. And yeah, it brings back a ton of memories, and there's a lot of like inspirational stuff for me in the books. Like, always when I'm looking for inspirational quotes and that kind of stuff, I go to the Harry Potter books a lot, because there are so many great stuff in there. J.K. Rowling is a genius with words. Like, I don't know, she's amazing. She's written incredible books. And Harry Potter is, to me, an amazing book series, and it means the world to me. Okay, so those were all the questions in the tag, and that concludes this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Feel free to do this tag yourself, and let me know if you do it in the comments so that I can see your answers. And yeah, I think that's it. So I will see you in my next video. Bye.